Congress, and the leaders of this country need to quit putting their toe in this topic and really fix the system. We have an outdated, inefficient system.
Yeah, if you look at drugs like Sovaldi, for instance, Daraprim is less expensive than Sovaldi, despite the fact that it treats a disease that's far more severe and far less common. So if you think about free markets and fair price, it's pretty clear that Daraprim was not priced appropriately.